you guys?
No, not really. I think in our defense, we're going to play left and right. The offense will do so much shifting and changing of the formation and the strength of the formation that both of those guys have to be able to play a three technique as well as a nose. And that's the flexibility we have, you know, whether it be in safeties, not really strong or freeze, right or left. Excuse me, same at corner. It's not really field corner, boundary corner. Because again, you have time to keep running back and forth with the high power and tempo offenses. Just being able to line up to play the field and to the boundary, that gives our guys some flexibility. And that gives us flexibility as a defense.